शिवर्णं चतुर्भुजं प्रसन्नवदनं ध्यायेत् सर्वविघ्नोपशान्तये व्यासं वसिष्ठनप्तारं शक्ते पौत्रमकल्मषं पराशरात्मजं वन्दे शुकतातन्तपोनिधिं व्यासाय विष्णुरूपाय व्यासरूपाय विष्णवे नमो वै ब्रह्मनिधये वासिष्ठाय नमो नमः वसुदेवसुतं देवं कंसचाणूरमर्दनम् देवकी परमानन्दं कृष्णं वन्दे जगद्गुरुं कृष्णं वन्दे जगद्गुरुं ॐ नारायणं नमस्कृत्य नरं चैव नरोत्तमं देवीं सरस्वतीं व्यासं ततो जयमुदीरयेत् ॐ नमो वसिष्ठाय महाव्रताय पराशरं वेदनिधिं नमस्ये नमोऽस्त्वनन्ताय महोरगाय नमोऽस्तु सिद्धेभ्यैहाक्षयेभ्यः नमोऽस्तु ऋषिभ्यः परमं परेषां देवेषु देवं वरदं वराणां सहस्रशीर्षाय नमः शिवाय सहस्रनामाय जगत्
टुडे वी शल बिगिन ए डायलॉग बिटवीन Manu as a teacher and Brihaspati as a student. Most of the things I'm not going to explain at length. I'll just mention and go through. If you start explaining, it will take a lot of time. So Yudhishthira asked, Yudhishthira uvacha kim phalam jnana yogasya vedanam niyamasya cha भूतात्मा च कथं ज्ञेयः तन्मे ब्रूहि पितामह. इससे पहले हमने देखा अध्यात्म ज्ञान के बारे में पूछा था. इसके बाद में भीष्माचार्य जी ने बताया ध्यान योग के बारे में. ध्यान योग के बाद युधिष्ठिर ने पूछा जप योग का कौन जापक कौन है, वो सब हो गया. अभी ज्ञान योग से फलम किम, व्हाट इज द फ्रूट ऑफ ज्ञान योग. अभी नो ज्ञान योग के बारे में बता रहे थे. एंड सिमिलरली व्हाट इज द फ्रूट ऑफ द वेदास, व्हाट इज द फ्रूट ऑफ अग्निहोत्र एंड भूतात्मा च कयम ज्ञेयः तन्मे ब्रूहि पितामह, मीनिंग हाउ टू अटेन द सुप्रीम नॉलेज ऑल्सो हु रिसाइड्स इन ऑल द हार्ट्स. Bhutatma, that self of who is residing in all beings. So, katham jnayaha, how to know the self, that self which is residing or who is residing in all beings, katham jnayaha, tanme bruhi pitamaha, please tell me now. How to know him? Ishvara sarabhutanam hriddeshe arjuna tishtati, Bhagavan says. And the same time suhrudam sarabhutanam jnatva mam shanti mruchyati also mentions. Means I am the friend of all beings, having known me, beings attain peace. Shanti mruchyati. So, Bhishmacharya begins, Atrapi udaharantim imam itihasam puratanam manoh prajapater vadam महर्षेश्च बृहस्पतेः. देर ऑल्सो पीपल स्पीक अबाउट अ डायलॉग बिटवीन मनु एंड बृहस्पति. So that I will explain to you, because long tap sometime back Brihaspati went to Manu, Vaivasvata Manu, present Manu, or whichever Manu, Manu is mentioned. He went and asked him certain questions. Brihaspati said, a person wants to attain some vastu, some object, vastu prapti. When does he want to attain that? Only after knowing about it. Vastu ka jnana, mane vastu ka jnana, mane vastu ka labh kya hai, prapt karne se. To us jnana ke baad, इनका दिन में इच्छा होती है कि उस वस्तु के प्राप्ति के लिए. अच्छा, सो देन अलोन ही विल पुट हिज एफर्ट्स. पर वस्तु का ज्ञान हुआ, एक वस्तु है प्राप्त करना चाहता है, ओनली आफ्टर ही नोस अबाउट इट एंड देन ही ट्राइज, ही विल पुट हिज बेस्ट एफर्ट्स टू अटेन इट. ठीक है, अदरवाइज देयर इज नो नीड. नाउ आई डोंट नो परमात्मा, सो वाई शुड आई पुट माई एफर्ट्स फॉर द सेम. मैं तो जानता ही ना हूँ परमात्मा के बारे में या परमात्मा कौन है. तो जान लिया, देन उनकी अनुभव के लिए, उनकी प्राप्ति के लिए, उनके साक्षात के लिए प्रयत्न मैं कर सकता हूँ. तो बिल्कुल मैं ज्ञान, उनका ज्ञान भी, इनके बारे में कुछ ज्ञान ही नहीं है. सो वाई शुड आई अटेन. देन ही सेज, बृहस्पति सेज, आई स्टडीड एवरीथिंग. Vedas I studied, Vyakarana I studied, Shastras I studied. Still I could not come to know, I did not arrive. What is the material cause of the universe? What is the cause of the universe? So you please tell me, O Manu Maharaj, what is the fruit that I will get after getting the Tattvajnanam? Tattvajnan ki prapti ke baad, mujhe kaun sa phal prapt hota hai? क्या फल मिलेगा? हाउ कुड ए जीव गिव अप हिज देहाभिमानम? हाउ कुड ए जीव, इंडिविजुअल ईगो सोल, कुड गिव अप हिज आइडेंटिफिकेशन विद द बॉडी? एंड हाउ डज ही एंटर इन टू अनदर बॉडी अगेन? सो यू प्लीज टेल मी ऑल दीज थिंग्स. नो, आई एम नॉट गोइंग वन बाय वन, श्लोका बाय श्लोका. Only the essence here and there we will see. So Manu said, very simple, he started with, whatever object, vastu, becomes priya, dear to him, to a person, jo jo vastu priya lagta hai man, it become dear, the same object becomes source of sukha for that person. So I like this, then it becomes source of sukham for me, for that person. How can you enjoy this bitterness of this drink? But I like bitter, so it becomes close to me. Then I see, I discover a special taste in it. So that which is not liked by him, and same vastu, it becomes source of dukkham for him, pain. I don't like it. Somebody likes it, it gives sukham. Somebody doesn't like it, same vastu becomes, gives dukkham for him. So if a person doesn't want either ishta vastu or anishta vastu, he doesn't want ishta vastu or anishta vastu, then alone he is instructed in jnana yoga. Aap ek key diya aapko. इंग्लिश में की, हिंदी में चाबी नहीं. हिंदी में चाबी दिया माने गलत समझते आपको चाबी दिया. नाउ ए की इज गिवन टू यू इन द ट्रांसलेशन, अभी आपको चाबी दिया. वो चाबी के बारे में नहीं बात कर रहा हूं. सो इट्स ए की गिवन टू यू. व्हाट इज अ की? One would be instructed in jnana yogam only when a person is able to renounce or not influenced by ishta and anishta vastus. सब प्रिय अप्रिय के अबव जाना, गोइंग बियॉन्ड लाइक्स एंड डिसलाइक्स, दैट इज द बिगिनिंग ऑफ इनिशिएशन. हियर इज सेज, मनु सेज वेरी क्लियरली इन दिस श्लोक. सो यद प्रियं यस्य सुखं तदाहुः तदेव दुःखं प्रवदन्त्यनिष्टं इष्टञ्च मे स्यादितरच्च न स्यात् एतत्कृते कर्मविधि प्रवृत्तः इष्टोन्तनिष्टं च न मां भजेतेत् एतत्कृते ज्ञानविध प्रवृत्तः. सो वन इज गिवन अप इष्ट अनिष्ट, देन इट इज ఈ బికమ్స్ ప్రవృత్త, మీనింగ్ ఈ టర్న్స్ టువర్డ్స్ జ్ఞానయోగ. అచ్చా, దెన్ అగైన్ ఈ సేస్ ఆల్ ది కర్మాస్ మెన్షన్డ్ ఇన్ వేదాస్. వేద మీన్స్ కర్మకాండ. వేదాస్ ఆర్ జనరల్లీ మెంట్ ఫర్ సకామి. సకామి మీన్స్ వన్ హూ హెస్ లాట్ ఆఫ్ డిజైర్స్ టు అచీవ్. సకామి పురుష, వన్ హూ ఈస్ ఫ్రీడ్ ఫ్రమ్ దోస్ డిజైర్స్, సకామ ఇచ్ఛా డిజైర్ ఆర్ నాట్ దేర్. సో డిజైర్ సెల్ఫిష్ డిజైర్స్ ఆర్ నాట్ దేర్. దెన్ సచ్ ఎ పర్సన్ బికమ్స్ ఫిట్ ఫర్ జ్ఞానయోగం. సో దెన్ బృహస్పతి ఆస్క్డ్ ఎ క్వశ్చన్, ఎవ్రీబడి లైక్స్ సుఖ, సో దేర్ఫోర్ ఫర్ ఇష్టప్రాప్తి అండ్ అనిష్ట నివారణం, నెంబర్ వన్ ఈజ్ ఎవ్రీ వన్ లైక్స్ సుఖం ఓన్లీ, నోబడి లైక్స్ దుఃఖం. దెన్ సెకండ్ ఈజ్ ఇష్టప్రాప్తి అండ్ అనిష్ట నివారణం, ఇష్ట వస్తువుకి ప్రాప్తి ఆర్ అనిష్ట వస్తువు ఇంకా దూర్భాగానైక్. ఫర్ దీస్ టూ వాట్ ఈస్ ద వే? కర్మ ఎలోన్ ఇస్ ద వే. త్రూ కర్మ ఎలోన్ వన్ వుడ్ గెయిన్ ఇష్ట వస్తు. Objects which are liked by him are attained only through action, and objects which are not liked by him are pushed away, or he goes away from them again is only through action, only through karma only. How come you advise giving up karma totally? Everyone wants to come, that's understood, but the life is what? Life is nothing but a constant effort to push away those that I dislike, to embrace those objects that which I like, attain them, bring them closer to me. When I don't like, push them away. So this struggle, tug of war, trying to one way push what I don't like and trying to gather one way what I like, this constant struggle between these two is called life. Every moment. So, karma is necessary. So, Manu said, people should give up these desires, all these desires. Ishta vastu prapti ke liye bhi jo ichcha hoti hai man mein usko bhi tyagna hai. और अनिष्ट वस्तु निवारण के लिए जो इच्छा होती है उसको भी त्यागना है, क्योंकि इष्टता और अनिष्टता हमारे मन में है. सो यदि जैसे जो धिया भगवान, व्हाट इज दैट, जाहि विधि रखे राम, बस अब इसका मतलब क्या है? इष्ट अनिष्ट का पार हो गया, इष्ट अनिष्ट से पार हो गया. जाहि विधि रखे राम ताहि विधि रही है. जैसे भगवान राम जी आपको रखते वैसे रहो बस. देन इन दिस प्रिंसिपल आई ऑलरेडी गिवन अप इष्ट एंड अनिष्ट वस्तु. आई गिव अप, देयरफॉर पीपल शुड गिव अप दीज डिजायर्स एंड वर्क विथ निष्काम भावना. मनु महाराज सेस to attain paramatma jnanam, in order to gain the wisdom of supreme lord, one has to practice performing actions without any desires, ego and egocentric desires, and the actions which are meant to take a person to heaven, etc., all those actions which would give you extraordinary results and place you in different levels or fields of experience after leaving the body also. So to give you an extraordinary comfort in higher worlds. So those actions which are meant for giving you those experiences, they bind the person to this transitory world. They bind you more and more. Therefore, one should always try to attain the Supreme Lord alone by giving up this chintan, the thought of ishtavastu and anishtavastu. Yeah, this I like, this I don't like. Going beyond likes and dislikes would give you instant peace right now. Not after death. So example is given by him. When night ends and at dawn, next day morning, early morning, one would see the path clearly. Gaon ka marg, shahar ka marg. They would see the path very clearly, and thereby they also see on the path various thorns, etc. So I can see the path, so I would know where are speed breakers, road is not good, ups and downs, I could see very clearly. Similarly, when the clouds around buddhi, around the intellect, when intellect is clouded, so intellect also cannot see. When the clouds which are gathered around the intellect are removed, then with the help of the light of knowledge, one would see the worthlessness of this world and reject all the karmas. I must see very clearly. Very clearly I must see the consequences of my present action with the help of the intellect which is not clouded, unclouded intellect, crystal clear, shining, bright, beautiful. So, fruits of good and bad actions done through body will have to be experienced by jiva only through the body. So all karmas which are performed done through vani or speech, the jiva has to experience the results of his karma only through speech. Kisi ko gali diya, danta, same thing wapas milega aapko. Nahi, but itna main meetha meetha baat karta hu bahu se, phir bhi wo bahu bahudur chale jati hai, galat samajhti hai. Ye pichle janam ke mein kiya hua paap karma ka bhog aap bhog rahe hai vartman mein. Haan ji, samajh mein hai? Achha ji, समझ में आ गया. अभी इस जन्म में मीठे मीठे बात कहेंगे. आपको पढ़ना होगा शारदा माँ जी का चरित्र, हाउ मच शी अंडरवेंट. नॉट आफ्टर मैरिज, इवन आफ्टर मैरिज ऑल्सो अम्मा, आई थिंक शी स्पेंड सम टाइम और बिफोर माँ शारदा, मदर शारदा देवी, द वे शी वर्कड हार्ड इन हर ओन मदर्स प्लेस, ऑल्सो आफ्टरवर्ड्स ऑल्सो, सो मच ऑफ वर्क, सो मच ऑफ पेशेंस. So one thing is, one has to start. It's like, in order to make people around me suffer, I don't take bath. I think example, striking example, success today. क्यों नहा रहे भाई? नहीं नहा रहे? मैं नहाना हूँ. क्यों? मैं दूसरों को बदबू देना चाहता हूं. अरे प्रभु, दूसरों को यदि बदबू देना चाहते हो तो पहला बदबू आपको लग रहा है कि नहीं? बदबू कहां से शुरू हो रहा है? अपने से. तो पहला बदबू का पहले टेस्ट करने वाला कौन है? बिफोर यू डिस्ट्रीब्यूट टू अदर्स. ये बेवकूफ है कि नहीं? ये बात समझ में आ गया तो why should I lost my purity of my speech just because others are impure around me. Chalo, theek. And whatever bad karma done through mind, jiva experiences its results only through mind. Isliye bhayankar swapna, bhayankar vichar kare, bhayankar swapna. Bura vichar mein rahe sara din, raat ko soya, acche acche vichar se soya, aur kya milega aapko? Accha swapna, swapna hi nahi hoga, neend mein chale jayenge aaram se. Achche achche vichar, achche swapna, no, it will give you good sleep, soundless sleep. Why soundless sleep? It's called sound sleep, no? Meaning, sound sleep is also a joke. Sound for others, sleep for you. It's called sound sleep. So we are not talking about sound sleep. It's a soundless sleep. Okay. So whatever mind, मन के द्वारा जो पाप करते हैं वो मन मन में ही भोगते हैं. And I tell you, mind, when it is punishing us, guilt feeling in the mind is so horrible that we cannot tolerate. You cannot sleep also, you cannot run away also. How can I run away from my own mind? That is the reason why those who are beaten by guilt, excessive guilt, they cannot live, and many of them committed suicide also. Unable to bear the guilt. But they don't know, even after dying also mind is with them. Unless nature puts a blanket over that memory, completely forgotten, my person would not get peace even after death. So here in these two verses, Manu beautifully experiences, I mean explains about the nature of that reality which is beyond all senses, etc. Rasair vimuktam vividhaischa gandaihi ashabdham asparsham arupavaccha agrahyam avyaktam avarnamekam pancha prakaran sasruje prajanam nastri pumannapi napumsakam cha nasanna cha asat sadasat chatanna pashyanti yad brahma vido manushyah tadaksharam naksharati iti vidhi. Nasanna sanna sadasanna mahanna chanu. It comes in Dhanyashtakam. Nastri pumam na chapum sakame kabijam. Na asat na sat na asat sat sat asat combination. Na pumam na namsu napun saka nastri. Similar to the slokas also. So this is all beyond all senses which cannot be grasped through mind and intellect. And that the reality is neither woman, man, nor napunsaka, neither sat, nor asat, nor satasat. I remember, suddenly I received a letter from Pooja Gurudev, once long back. In that Gurudev mentioned, started with Hariyom, Hariyom, Hariyom. Reality is neither, with a handwritten letter, reality is neither sat, nor asat, nor sat asat. It is our own essential nature. Discover it. Love. Chinmaya. बोला ये क्या क्या उपदेश है. सडनली इट कम्स. वाई गुरुदेव रोट आई डोंट नो. आई नेवर आस्क एनी क्वेश्चंस. दैट इज उपदेश. सडनली लेटर कम्स. सो दैट इज अ ब्यूटी. दिस रिमेंबर रिमाइंडेड मी ऑफ दैट लेटर. नाउ सो बृहस्पति कंटिन्यूस. मनु सॉरी मनु टॉक्स कंटिन्यूस टॉक. From Paramatma alone, all these things have come about. Just as different ministers of a king give all the information from time to time to the king, similarly, all the knowledge of the sense organs, knowledge sense organs, whatever sense organ is gaining the knowledge, Shabda, Sparsha, Rupa, Rasa, Gandha, gained by the eyes, ears, nose, tongue, skin, all the five sense organs, ಆರ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಟು ಬುದ್ಧಿ. ಸೊ ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ದ ರಾಜಾ ಹಿಯರ್? ಬುದ್ಧಿ, ಪ್ರೈಮ್ ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟರ್, ಕಿಂಗ್. ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ ಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ಗಾನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಗಿವನ್ ದ ನಾಲೆಡ್ಜ್. ಸೊ ಬುದ್ಧಿ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ ಕಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಪೊಸಿಷನ್. ಇಫ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ವೈಸ್ ಕಿಂಗ್, ಹೀ ನೋಸ್ ಹೌ ಟು ಹ್ಯಾಂಡಲ್ ದ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಶನ್. ಇಫ್ ಈಸ್ ಅನ್ವೈಸ್, ಯು ನೋ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನಿಂಗ್ ಟುಡೇ. ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಫ್ಲೇಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫೈರ್, ಸ್ಪೀಡ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ವಿಂಡ್, ರೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸನ್, ಸಿ ಫ್ಲೇಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫೈರ್, ಸ್ಪೀಡ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ವಿಂಡ್, ರೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸನ್, ವಾಟ್ ಡು ದೇ ಡು? ಹೈಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೀಕ್. ಫ್ಲೇಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಭುಗ್ ಭುಗ್ ಧ್ವನಿ, ಭುಗ್ ಭುಗ್ ಧ್ವನಿ. ಫೈರ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಫೈರ್? ಭುಗ್ ಭುಗ್ ಧ್ವನಿ. ದೆನ್ ವಿಂಡ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ರೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸನ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಹೈಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೀಕ್ ದೇ ಪ್ಲೇ. ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಫ್ಲೋ ಆಫ್ ದ ವಾಟರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ರಿವರ್ ದೇ ಕಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಗೋಸ್. ದಿ ಆಲ್ ದೀಸ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಗೋ. ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ಲಿ ದ ಬಾಡೀಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಜೀವ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಗೋಸ್. ಸೊ ಐ ಆಮ್ ದೇರ್, ಸಡನ್ಲಿ ದ ಬಾಡಿ ಕಮ್ಸ್, ಬಾಡಿ ಫಾರ್ಮ್, ಅಗೇನ್ ಬಾಡಿ ಗೋಸ್. ಲೈಕ್ ವಿರ್ಲ್ ವಿಂಡ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಐ ವಾಸ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಒನ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್. ದ ವಿರ್ಲ್ ವಿಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ಎ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ರಿವರ್, ರಿವರ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ವಿರ್ಲ್ ವಿಂಡ್, ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ವಿಲ್ ಪೂಲ್, ಸಾರ್ಟ್ ವಿರ್ಲ್ ವಿಂಡ್ ವಿಲ್ ಪೂಲ್, ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಒನ್, ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಸರ್ಕ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ಮೂವ್ಸ್. ಐ ಮೀನ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೂವಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದ ರಿವರ್ ಅರೌಂಡ್. ವೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೂವಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದ ರಿವರ್ ಮೇ ಅರೌಂಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಲಿಟಲ್ ಲಿಟಲ್ ಡಸ್ಟ್ ಆರ್ ಲಿಟಲ್ ಲಿಟಲ್ ಲೀವ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಲಿಟಲ್ ಲಿಟಲ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಪತ್ತೆ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಪೀಸಸ್ ಆಫ್ ವುಡ್ ಫ್ಲೋಟಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ವೆರಿ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಒನ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಸಕ್ಡ್ ದೇರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಮಿಡಿಯೇಟ್ಲಿ ಯು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಎ ಕ್ಲಸ್ಟರ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಎ ಬಾಡಿ ಡಿಸ್ಕ್ ಇಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಮೂವ್ಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ದ ವಾಟರ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಸಮ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿಸ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಥ್ರೋನ್ ಔಟ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಯು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ನೌ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಪ್ಯೂರ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೂವಿಂಗ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಸಮ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಇಟ್ ಗ್ಯಾದರ್ ಸಮ್ ಡಸ್ಟ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಇಟ್ ಗೋಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮೂವಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ವಿಲ್ ಪೂಲ್ ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ಲಿ ಐ ಆಮ್ ದೇರ್ ಸಡನ್ಲಿ ದ ಬಾಡಿ ಈಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಡ್ ಅರೌಂಡ್ ಮೀ ದಿಸ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೀರಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಗಿವೆನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಸಮ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಬಾಡಿ ಈಸ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ಅವೇ ದಿಸ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೀರಿಯನ್ಸ್ ದಿಸ್ಅಪಿಯರ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಹೈಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೀಕ್ ಸೋ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಆಸ್ ರೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸನ್ ಹೈಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೀಕ್ ಫಾರ್ ಮೀ ದ ಬಾಡಿ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಗೋ ಸೋ ಐ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಹೈಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೀಕ್ ಸಮ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಮ್ಯಾನಿಫೆಸ್ಟ್ ಸಮ್ ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ಮ್ಯಾನಿಫೆಸ್ಟ್ ಅವ್ಯಕ್ತಾದೀನಿ ಭೂತಾನಿ ವ್ಯಕ್ತ ಮಧ್ಯಾನಿ ಭಾರತ ಅವ್ಯಕ್ತ ನಿಧನಾನ್ಯೇವ ತತ್ರ ಕಾ ಪರಿದೇ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್ ಒನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಇಸ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಒನ್ ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಫೈರ್ ಇನ್ ದ ವುಡ್ ವುಡ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್ ದಿಸ್ ನೋ ಫೈರ್ ಫೈರ್ ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ಸೀನ್ ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ಲಿ ಒನ್ ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಸಿ ಜೀವ ಇನ್ ದ ಬಾಡಿ ವೆನ್ ಜೀವಾತ್ಮ ಗೆಟ್ಸ್ ಎ ನ್ಯೂ ಬಾಡಿ ದ ಕರ್ಮಾಸ್ ಎಕ್ವೈರ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಹಿಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಜೀವಾತ್ಮ ಇನ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಪ್ರೀವಿಯಸ್ ಲೈಫ್ ವುಡ್ ಶೇಪ್ ದ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಪರ್ ದ ಪ್ರೀವಿಯಸ್ ಕರ್ಮ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಶೇಪ್ಡ್ ಎಟ್ ದ ಮೆಂಟಲ್ ಲೆವೆಲ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಎ ಡಿಸೈನ್ ಬಾಡಿ ಈಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಡ್ ಎ ಡಿಸೈನ್ ಈಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಡಿಸೈನಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಿಸೈನ್ ಈಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಡ್ ಬಾಡಿ ಈಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಡಿಸೈನ್ ಬಾಡಿ ಆಸ್ ಪರ್ ದ ಕರ್ಮ ದೆನ್ ಸಡನ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ ಇನ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ದೆನ್ ಆಸ್ ಪರ್ ದ ಡಿಸೈನ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ದ ಬಾಡಿ ಆಸ್ ಪರ್ ದ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಪರ್ ದ ಡಿಸೈನ್ ದ ಕರ್ಮ ಡಿಸೈನ್ ದ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಶೇಪ್ಡ್ ಇಂಟಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೀಸ್ ಟು ಶೇಪ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಬಾಡಿ ಇನ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಪ್ರಾಣ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಬಾಡಿ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಇಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಸೊ ಶೇಪ್ ದ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಲೀಡ್ ದ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಆಸ್ ವೇರ್ ಡಸ್ ದ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಲೀಡ್ ಅಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಲೀಡ್ ದ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಕರ್ಮ ಲೀಡ್ಸ್ ದ ಮೈಂಡ್ ವೇರ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಎ ವಾಟರ್ ಬಾರ್ನ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಬಾರ್ನ್ ಓಷನ್ ಬಾರ್ನ್ ರಿವರ್ ಬಾರ್ನ್ ಆ್ಯನಿಮಲ್ಸ್ ಸಚ್ ಆಸ್ ಫಿಶ್ ಎಟ್ಸೆಟ್ರಾ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಮೂವ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಫ್ಲೋ Similarly, jiva moves in the direction of karma flow. The mind moves in the direction of karma flow. Then Manu continues, all the earlier experiences of a jivatma, it surfaces again in the form of remembrances, smriti rupena. They surface. For why? Because they always exist in the form of samskaras. Just as moon on a new moon day, Amavasya, is not visible but surely exists. Similarly, Atma, even if it is not seen, its existence is always intact. Like Amavasya Chandra. So, excellent example again is given, which I like it. Just as birth, growth, decay, etc. are seen in the moon, but they never belong to moon. Hai ki nahi? Amavasya ka din bilkul moon nahi hai. Then first day paadyami. So, vidya, tadya, chaturdhi, panchami, shashti, saptami, ashtami, navami, dashami, ekadasha, dvadashi, triyodashi, chaturdashi. Then purnima. Then again krishna paadyami. Then vidya, tadya, all. Then again amavasya. In and through waxing and waning of the moon, but these changes, birth and death and growth, etc. of the moon, is not actually never belonging to moon. It never belongs to moon. Similarly, birth, death, growth of the body do not belong to Atma. Because the Atma is separate from the body. Amavasya, not seen. No body, jiva is not seen. He is recognized in the form of fetus. Comes out, I'm going to recognize him. That's why the example is given, grog example is always given. Like Shukla Paksha Chandra, Bhagavan, Shukla Paksha Chandra jaise, dinadana pravardhamanam, har roj badhta ja raha hai. Vahan chod dete hain. But baad mein nahi bolte hain. Ghatta hai na baad mein. That example is not given. Dinadana pravardhamanam, aage badhte raho, kab tak, purnima tak, baad mein. This is one pandit ek pucha prashna long back. I still remember that. Wo koi kis purana karta baith gaya very bachcha bachpan mein, to logon se pucha, bataiye aap ka growth ho raha hai birth se ya decay ho raha hai. Sab log bola hum log badh rahe hai. He said no, aapka mouth hi ho raha hai bachpan se, mouth ke aur hi chal raha hai. How can you say the growth are growing? The child is growing, we say. Boy is growing, we say. You are growing, growing, growing. Actually, the body ka growth is actually, in a way, decay only, no? Then he said, is it real growth or decay? Sab log bola growing. Ye pandit bola decay. Main donon ko sun liya. Then I decided, I was studying 6th class, 7th class. I thought both of them are confused. Then I came out. Anyway, both of them confused. Aagaya. Anyway, my thought is different. So, just as Rahu's entrance and exit during the eclipse is not seen, jaise hai ki nahi, Rahu ka pravesh, Rahu, aur Rahu ka chodna. Rahu to dikhta nahi na? Rahu started eating. The graha kala started. Excellent. But Rahu kaha hai? The Rahu karke dikhta nahi na koi. Actually, you know, Rahu and Ketu are, they are not actually stola grahas, you know. They are the moving points in space, points of interaction. Anyway, they move. And they influence the movement. Anyway, so similarly, jiva's entry into the body and exit also is not seen. Now Manu says, just as when a person sleeps in his dream state, the physical body sleeps here and mind etc. wanders in sleep. Jata hai ki nahi? Udhar jana, idhar ghumna, sara vyavahar karke aate hai. Similarly, after leaving the body, the jiva either gets into another body, not immediately, through a process, or he goes to sleep. After death also can sleep happily. Like pata hi nahi lagta hai. Anyway, those who are extremely scared of death, and they just can't tolerate the thought of death, for them the nature's greatest blessing is coma. And coma mein bhi aadmi mar jata hai samjho. And the sleep state of the jiva continues. He doesn't even know that his body has fallen. Baad mein kya hoga? I will not tell here. Certain secrets are very costly. Not money. If you are thinking money, then I can't help you. You have to pay for it. Something you have to pay. When you pay, what do you get? You deserve to understand that. Then somebody will come and teach you. Iska matlab, don't ask me. So I go to sleep. Just as a person can see one's own reflection in pure waters. Similarly, when the indriyas and mind becomes calm and pure, one would see Atma Chaitanya in his own buddhi. Clear? You see first himself as reflection. Pure. When the waters are muddy, one cannot see one's own reflection. Similarly, when the mind and the indriyas are impure and disturbed, Paramatma Darshana cannot take place. Due to sins alone, one becomes ever thirsty for different objects in the world. Pichle kiya hua paap hi uska karan hai. Kiske piche? तृष्णा के पीछे. तृष्णा मीन्स थर्स्ट, लॉन्गिंग फॉर ऑब्जेक्ट्स. वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. व्हेन एंटायर सिंस एंड, तो जब साधना मंचक में आता है पापोघम परिधूयताम, तो हो दी हीप ऑफ सिंस आर टू बी वॉश्ड अवे. भवसुके दोषो अनुसंधीयताम. So, when sins are completely washed, then the thirst for the sense objects will come to an end. I can't tell you though, that state. Maza aayega. What is that state? No mind running here and there. Jo kartavya karma, not extraordinary desires, nothing. Extraordinary peace you will enjoy. No, acha. Study life, yours life. One desire if you have, how much restless it makes you. One desire. Any desire you take. शांति से खाना खाया, दोपहर को रोटी सब्जी दाल दही खाया, खाने के बाद आराम से तृप्ति शांति, बस दो घंटे के बाद आपको एक थॉट आता है, चलो शाम को ये बना के खाएंगे 5 बजे या 6 बजे। ये थॉट आपको दोपहर में थोड़ा नींद, थोड़ा नैप लेते हैं, सपोज नैप लेने से पहले आपको ये विचार आया जल्द थोड़ा उठ के कुछ ना कुछ आज बनाएंगे, बहुत दिन हो गया कुछ बनाया नहीं, रोज़ दाल सब्जी रोटी दही मज़ा नहीं आ रहा, कुछ बनाएंगे, कब थोड़ा आराम करके फिर करेंगे। आपको आराम भी नहीं मिलेगा उस दिन, सोते हैं ना, द इंग्रीडियंट्स विच आर रिक्वायर्ड टू मेक दैट वो है कि नहीं, वरी बिगिंस। अच्छा, देन यू गेट अप, यू कैन नॉट स्लीप, अनदर वरी इज भैया ये तो खत्म हो गया, वो भी खत्म हो गया, अब लाने वाला कौन है, घर पर कोई नहीं है। सिंपल थॉट, इट मेक्स यू रेस्टलेस। एंड कर्तव्य कर्म डजंट मेक यू दैट मच रेस्टलेस, बिकॉज उसमें ना इतना जोरदार डिजायर नहीं होती। ठीक है जल्दी उठना है रोज, एज यूजुअल आई टू मेक सम फूड बाई टाइम, विद इन टाइम मेक सम दाल सब्जी बनाओ चला जाओ, सो देयर इज नो क्वेश्चन ऑफ द थर्स्ट, द डिस्टर्बेंस डजंट एग्जिस्ट। आप स्टडी करिए प्लीज, अपने लिए स्टडी करिए कि वन डिजायर हाउ इट मेक्स यू रेस्टलेस। सो He says, thirst for the sense objects will come to end when desires end. So here, in this chapter, as it is, Bhagavad Gita ka shloka dal diya. What is that? Vishaya avinivartante nirāharasya dehinaha rasavarjam rasopyasya param drishtva nivartate. And dasvabhi इंद्रियेभ्यः पूर्वं बुद्धे परतरा ततः बुद्धे परतरं ज्ञानं ज्ञानात् परतरं महत्। मनसस्तु परा बुद्धिः बुद्धे परतस्तु सः, सिमिलर श्लोक आर्मेंश। नाउ व्हेन बुद्धि गेट्स फ्रीड फ्रॉम गुणास बॉर्न आउट ऑफ कर्म, बुद्धि इज फ्रीड, दैट टाइम इट रेस्ट इन वन्स ओन हार्ट and becomes one with Paramatma. Okay, since Paramatma is freed from seeing, smelling, tasting, touching, etc., and only pure buddhi freed from all these alone will be able to see Paramatma, because Paramatma is gunarahita, so which buddhi can understand, experience gunarahita buddhi? Paramatma has no indriyas and other, so parama indriya rahita buddhi alone can emerge. Then Manu again continues, when a person faces sharirika dukkham or manasika dukkham, either body afflictions or mental afflictions, sorrows, and when these obstruct his sadhana, then what should be done? One should drop the chintan, thinking constantly of such a dukkham. Remember, the amount of pain that sorrow gives to us, it increases in geometrical progression, 1 square, 2 square, 3 square, like that, by constantly thinking about it. आप से आप एक साधना करिए, हाउ लिटिल लिटिल सॉरो जब होता है ना, स्टॉप थिंकिंग अबाउट इट, टेल द माइंड ठीक है हुआ ना, हाँ हुआ तो रोता क्यों बार बार सुबह से, चुप रहो अभी, ऐसा क्यों हुआ? तो अच्छा ठीक है, ऐसा क्यों हुआ? मुझसे पूछ रहे हो, मुझे नहीं मालूम, तुझे पता है? नहीं, मुझे भी नहीं पता। हु इज टेलिंग? माइंड। अच्छा अभी किससे पूछे? भगवान से पूछे? भगवान कहाँ मिलता है? ठीक है, तो भगवान से पूछना बेकार है, बिकॉज यू नेवर रिस्पॉन्ड। हाँ जी, तो मुझसे मुझ पूछो, बिकॉज यू आर द कल्प्रिट, मैं जानता हूँ। तो तू बता ऐसा क्यों रो रहे हो? मुझे नहीं मालूम। जो नहीं मालूम ना, तो दूसरों का दिमाग मत खाना, माने मेरा दिमाग मत खाओ। ठीक है, ठीक है जी। अभी मैं क्या करना? अब जो मैं करने जा रहा हूँ, मेरे पीछे रहो बस। ठीक है, ठीक है। द प्रॉब्लम विथ ऑल ऑफ अस इज व्हेन आई गेट एंग्री, आई से आई गेट एंग्री एक्चुअली, माई माइंड इज एंग्री। When I get disturbed, if I say that when I get disturbed actually, my mind is disturbed. I am not in sorrow, mind is sorrow. I am not happy, mind is happy. एक बिल्कुल untrained assistant हमारे सामने है and उसको कोई नई training दे सकता आपके अलावा। That's the reason why I always tell in mind management some seminars and all, and when that thought comes, I say a trained dog need not be chained. A trained mind need not be put upon any restrictions or conditions. It is free, it doesn't go anywhere. उदाहरण क्या है? वेरी सिंपल। मॉर्निंग वन मैन इज गोइंग, ओल्ड मैन, एल्डरली मैन, मॉर्निंग वॉक अलॉन्ग विथ हिज डॉग। चेन है, चेन हाथ में पकड़ा। सर वेर आर यू गोइंग? सर आई एम टेकिंग माई डॉग फॉर मॉर्निंग वॉक। ओके, बट सीन क्या है? वो कुत्ता भाग रहा है, उसके पीछे ये भाग रहा है, चेन पकड़ के, टॉमी डोंट गो देयर, डोंट कम हियर, कम हियर, कम बैक हियर करते, वो चिल्ला रहा है मगर भाग रहा है उसी के पीछे। कुत्ता लेके जा रहा है उसको। तो गुरुदेव गिव्स सो मच सो मच एग्जाम्पल। वन डॉग, इट सीम्स नॉट चेन्ड, द सिंपल गोइंग वॉक अलॉन्ग विद द डॉग, स्मॉल डॉग, बुल डॉग और समथिंग, वॉकिंग मैन वॉकिंग, that God, the dog is supposed to be disciplined dog. So this man need not change. So he was just, hey, come here, Julie, come here. Don't go there anywhere. Come walk with me. Come on. So it is jumping, propping up and then ding, 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 ding. Unke samne. Then he saw one post. Electric post. Pole. Then the dog said, he was going that side. Hey, Tommy, come here. Tommy. Came back. Second pole, again he was inspired. He said, no, no, come here. He came. Then dog thought, he is shouting more than me. I think he looks like a better dog than me. Doesn't matter. Again, third pole. He went. He said, don't go there. He never heard. The dog did what he wanted to do. Then he said, man asked, indecent fellow, what did you do that? He said, first pole I controlled. Second pole also I controlled. Third pole, after seeing third pole, I could not control. Having said this example, Gurudev would ask, now what is the difference between and he stopped there. Because you go first object, I could not control, I controlled. Second, I controlled. Third time you say object, you see, no, I could not control it now. No, I cannot, no more, I can no more resist. Khila do. But you are a diabetic patient, should not eat sweet. Koi baat nahi ji. Vaise toh ek din marna hi hai. Pehla ek baat. Upavas ke din, up to morning 6 to 10:30, 11, kathor upavas. Paani bhi nahi. 10:30 के बाद चलो ठीक है पानी तो पी सकते हैं, 3 बजे के बाद एक फल तो खा सकते हैं उपवास में, क्या क्या दिक्कत है। 6 बजे के बाद मंदिर का प्रसाद है ना जी, चाट लो। सो इट इज एन इंक्रीजिंग प्रोपोर्शन। एंड रात को आपको महाभारत में विदुर जी का याद आता है, विदुर जी ने कहा एक श्लोक में कि उपवास का भंग जब गुरु बोले या प्रसाद खाने में ऐसा कुछ चीज करने से उपवास का भंग नहीं होता, उपवासी है। विदुर जी का याद आया। और मैं भी कहा होगा बहुत बार, तो लोकल स्वामी का याद होगा, ये भी बताया विदुर जी भी बताया। और ये क्या पढ़ाया सामने, पूरी एंड हलवा। ये पूरी हलवा क्यों खा रहे हो, ये तो प्रसाद है जी, प्रसाद है। सो मॉर्निंग निष्ठा, सेकेंड टाइम, थर्ड टाइम आई कुड नॉट कंट्रोल। सो व्हेन ए पर्सन इज ए शारीरिक दुखम और मानसिक दुखम बट चिंतनम बट स्टॉपिंग स्टॉप चिंतन ऑन दैट देन ही सेज मनु सेज यू बिकम फ्री, फॉरगेट अबाउट इट, डोंट अगेन एक्स्ट्रा रीइन्फोर्स इट विद अनदर थॉट, दैट इज द मीनिंग। सपोज यू नो सम पेन इज देयर, यू दवा खा लिया, बैंडेड भी डाल दिया, सपोज अगेन हो गया, देन माइंड रिमाइंड्स यू, ए तुम दवा दिया ना, हाँ बैंडेड लगाया ना, हाँ अब मैं क्या कर सकता हूँ, डोंट रिमाइंड मी, आई एम नॉट इंटरेस्टेड टू क्राई विथ यू, काम तो करना है ना, छोड़ दो, डोंट रिमाइंड मी नाउ। और क्या करना है तेरे को, आई अटेंडेड नो, हाँ जी, तो दोपहर को हमारा आश्रम में देयर वाज अ जोक, व्हाट वाज द जोक, दिस बॉय टोल्ड मी, बोलो क्या कर रहा है तू, स्वामी जी छोड़ देना थोड़ा आराम करना है मुझे, शाम को क्लास है, बोला किसको क्लास करना है कई लोग बोलते हैं मैंने गो टू नॉर्थ इंडिया, स्टिल मोर टू नॉर्थ इंडिया, आपका क्लास कब है जी, मैं बोलता जब तक मैं क्लास नहीं होता हूँ तब तक क्लास लेते रहता हूँ जी देन उनको बोला क्लास नहीं रे बाबा क्लास बोलो, जो भी है जी क्लास। तो मैंने बोला उनसे बताया कि ऐसे मस्ती में मतलब सोता, मैं भी सोऊंगा 6:15 बजे 6:30 बजे तक शाम को आपका क्लास है ना, यू सेड मेरा क्लास छोड़ो मैं तो सो जाऊंगा, यू डू वन थिंग यू वेक मी अप, मुझे मूड मेरा मूड है तो मैं क्लास लूंगा, नहीं तो तू ले लो, बोला देन इज अंडरस्टूड, मैं जाके सबको क्लास करके आऊं ऐसे ही होता है, इफ आई डोंट ब्रिंग माई माइंड अंडर कंट्रोल माई माइंड वुड क्लास मी। नाउ टेल मी यू वॉन्ट टू टेक क्लास टू योर माइंड रेगुलरली, दैट्स कॉल्ड कैजुअलिंग टीचिंग एटसेट्रा, और वुड यू अलो यूर माइंड टू टेक क्लास फॉर यू, चॉइस इज यूर्स। माइंड इज अनएजुकेटेड, नो माइंड कैन नॉट टेक क्लास फॉर यू, माइंड विल क्लास यू। क्लास का मतलब समझ में आ गया, वेरी गुड, दिन को समझ में नहीं आया हिंदी डिक्शनरी रेफर करें। नाउ द बेस्ट मेडिसिन टू ड्राइव अवे ऑल सॉरोस इज नॉट टू थिंक ऑफ सॉरोस, मनु सेज बाय थिंकिंग ऑफ सॉरोस दे कम अगेन एंड अगेन इन फ्रंट ऑफ अस एंड द मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ सॉरो इंक्रीजेस। सी ब्यूटिफुल, दिस इज वन, इट सेज भैषज्यमेतद् दुःखस्य ಯದೇತನ್ನಾನುಚಿಂತಯೇತ್ ಚಿಂತ್ಯಮಾನಂ ಹಿ ಚಾಭ್ಯೇತಿ ಭೂಯಶ್ಚಾಪಿ ಪ್ರವರ್ತತೆ. ಭೂಯಶ್ಚ ಮೋರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಮೋರ್ ಪ್ರವರ್ತತೆ, ಇಟ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಟು ಥಿಂಕ್. ದೇರ್ಫೋರ್ ಒನ್ ಶುಡ್ ಕೀಪ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಮೆಂಟಲ್ ಸಾರೋಸ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಬುದ್ಧಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಥ್ರೂ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ ಎಂಕ್ವೈರಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಬಾಡಿಲಿ ಎಫ್ಲಿಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಥ್ರೂ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ ಮೆಡಿಸಿನ್. ಸೊ ಕೀಪ್ ದ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ಚೆಕ್ ಥ್ರೂ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ ಎಂಕ್ವೈರಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಬಾಡಿ ಎಫ್ಲಿಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಥ್ರೂ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ ಮೆಡಿಸಿನ್. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಮೆಡಿಸಿನ್? ಅವರ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಸ್ಪೀಕಿಂಗ್, ಇಫ್ ಯು ಗೋ ಟು ಅವರ್ ಏನ್ಷಿಯಂಟ್ ಇಂಡಿಯನ್ ರೆಸಿಪಿ ಆಫ್ ಫುಡ್ ಈಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಮೆಡಿಸಿನ್. ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಗೋ ಟು ದ ಟ್ರೆಡಿಷನಲ್ ಮೆಥಡ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಅವರ್ ಈಟಿಂಗ್, ದ ಐಟಮ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಟ್ರೆಡಿಷನಲ್ ಐಟಮ್ಸ್, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ರೆಸಿಪಿ. Not the, some past 50 years, so many new items were discovered. As though, you know, that chapalatvam, the tongue is, one Mahatma said, 50 saal mein, so many item, food items are created. All the world items are brought in. And lakhon, karodon, logo, as if they are hungry and about to die, they are, us khane ke upar gir gir ke mar mar kar kha rahe hain. That is what he said. Gir gir kar mane pouncing upon food packets and food and cheen ke kha rahe. What is this country, he said. And none of these 90% of foods are not good for health. But therefore ಭಿಕ್ಷ ಔಷಧಂ, ಫುಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಮೆಡಿಸಿನ್, ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಮೋರ್ ಮೆಡಿಸಿನ್. ಫುಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಅನದರ್ ಡಿಸೀಸ್ ಕನ್ಸಂಪ್ಷನ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ. ವೆನ್ ದ ಸಾರೋ ಈಸ್ ಅಟ್ ಎ ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಲೆವೆಲ್, ಆಸ್ ನೋ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಸಿ ಇನ್ ದ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಅಟ್ ಎ ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಲೆವೆಲ್ ಇಸ್ ಎಸ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ರೀಡ್ ದಟ್ ಶ್ಲೋಕ. ನ ಜಾನಪದಿಕಂ ದುಃಖಂ ಏಕ ಶೋಚಿತುಮರ್ಹತಿ ಅಶೋಚನ್ ಪ್ರತಿಕುರ್ವೀತ ಯದಿ ಪಶ್ಯೇದ್ ಉಪಕ್ರಮಂ. ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ದ ಜಾನಪದ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಎಂಟೈರ್ ಒನ್ ಕಂಟ್ರಿ, ನಾಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ಇಂಡಿವಿಜುವಲ್ ಸಾರೋ, ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಸಾರೋ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್, ದೆನ್ ನೋ ಸಿಂಗಲ್ ಇಂಡಿವಿಜುವಲ್ ಶುಡ್ ವರಿ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಇಟ್. ಮನೆ ಕಲೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ಲಿ ಡೂ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್, ಬೈ ಮಿಯರ್ಲಿ ವರಿಯಿಂಗ್ ಈಸ್ ನೋ ಯೂಸ್. If the remedy is there, then there should be proper efforts to remove it. The national disasters, collective disasters, so all should come together and do positively, and no individual should waste his or her time in wailing. That is the meaning. Be proactive seems to be the message here. As Pujya Gurudev said, active resistance to evil is the central theme of Bhagavad Gita, both within, evil within and evil without. And there is no doubt that there are more sorrows than joys in this world, Manu says. Isme koi shanka nahi hai. When a person is attached to sense objects, more that person suffers. That suffers more and more. See, what is loka? Parichyajati yo dukkham sukham va apyubhayam naraha abhyeti brahma sotyantam nate shochanti panditaha. Similarly, nanu shochanti panditaha, similar to that. Na pante panditaha shochanti. Those wise people do not wail. And sixth me, sukhat bahutaram dukkham jivite nasti samshayah. Bahutaram dukkham jivite na asti samshayah. There is no doubt. Snigdhasya chendriyartheshu mohan maranam apriyam. So, mohan maranam apriyam. And therefore, more and more joy, person attached to sense objects, more and more that person suffers in life. Having said this, then then there is sorrow इन अटेनिंग सेंस ऑब्जेक्ट्स देखिए दुखम दुखमर्था ही युज्यंते पालने न चते सुखम दुखे न चाधिगम्यंते नाशमेशाम न चिंतयेत. He says there is sorrow in attaining sense objects, प्राप्त करने में दुखम, उसकी रक्षा में दुख, और those objects they are gained through sorrow only, therefore one should not get dejected if they are lost. अरे भैया जिस वस्तु की प्राप्ति में भी दुख है, हाँ, प्राप्त करने के बाद उसकी रक्षा में भी दुखी है, दुख है, और प्राप्त करना एंड द मेहनत जो उसमें भी दुख है, ऐसा जो वस्तु ये चला गया तो उसके लिए हम क्यों रोना है. When all the gunas are destroyed, all the five great elements would be dissolved from our experience. Gunas are not there. Sattva guna, rajo guna, tamo guna. Then all the five great elements will be dissolved. Because they are all made up of gunas only. So from our experience, all will dissolve. That means what? They can no more create any sorrow in us. Then what happens to buddhi? Manu says buddhi establishes itself in the heart along with all the indriyas. Mane indriyas also, everything rests in atma, in your heart only. Beautiful one. Buddhi, senses and the mind, all these three will be rested in the heart where the presence of Paramatma is experienced. Because there is no object which can inspire any sense organ. So they don't come out at all. One Mahatma was there, he attained Samadhi. He gave so many Gita Jnana Yajnas also. Old man, great Tapasvi. And he liked Gurudev. Gurudev also wrote a letter to him, a great Mahatma in Andhra. The English book, his Gita commentary is so beautiful. And inka bahut budapan mein bhi, people used to just take him with a hand and make him sit on the dais. He used to sit, no shirt and all, only Angavastra, and just adjust it. And then Angus tiksa nahi dikta aakar mein, not clear vision, and just sits there and he talks. No textbook, nothing. कमंडल जैसा एक पानी का वो कमंडल है ना, वो रखते थे बीच में, हवा में एक में आता था गड़ 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 करके जब पीते समय. तीन घंटे प्रवचन, बीच 15 मिनट 20 मिनट रेस्ट देते थे, टी ब्रेक वाटर ब्रेक वहाँ पे स्टॉल पीछे, तो पीछे पी के आके आ जाते, फिर भाजा चाय वाय पी के फिर बढ़ जाते. आई शुड डू सेम थिंग. So that Mahatma, he always used to say, aha, kitna sukh milta hai aapko yadi dhyan lag gaya, chitta mein shanti ho gayi, indriya ho sab shant ho gaya, to kitna anand hai, aha, aha. This is only expression. And that man lived for 12 years only taking half piece of nariyal, coconut, and sprouted horse grams, one katori. For 12 years he lived only on that. वो नारियल का टुकड़ा और एक ही बार दोपहर को कभी 12-1 बजे ऐसा जितना स्प्राउट खाना, बाकी पूरा जल एंड तपस्या. वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग. हिज गुरु ऑल्सो फ्रॉम Kerala only, but settled in Andhra. And Gurudev and Inka bhi, Gurudev used to meet his guru. Both of them ke tasveer bhi hai. Inka naam Malayala Swami. Malayala Swami bolte bas Malayala Swami. Abhi Malayala Swami. Very good, great books he wrote. So Malayala Swami. And his guru, so he wrote to the father of this Swami, whom I mentioned, he attained Samadhi recently. Recently, about 10-15 years back. 15 years back, he wrote a letter to his father. You have 5 sons, no? Give me the 3rd one to me. That time he was studying in Kashi. It's in boat. Me, unka achcha letter mila. तो लेटर लेके बोट में बैठ के बैठ गया टू गो टू कॉलेज स्टडी कॉलेज में पढ़ाई के लिए इट सीम्स यानी रोट ओपन दैट लेटर इन द बोट में पढ़ रहे तो पढ़ने फादर रोट प्लीज लीव एवरीथिंग एंड गो टू मलयाला स्वामी एंड सरेंडर फादर रोट सो ही थ्रू द बुक्स देन एंड देयर एंड केम बैक होम एंड जॉइंड आश्रम आई मीन अंडर मलयाला स्वामी ग्रेट महात्मा And Gurudev congratulated him also for when he completed 108 Gita Jnana Yajnas of each Yajna 20 days. First day introduction, last day conclusion and 18 days, 18 chapters. And all slokas, thought, process, quotations, English quotations, masters ka, excellent English he would speak in between. Such great mark. He would always say, एक बार आपको ध्यान में बैठ के जो आनंद का अनुभव किया then you don't like all these things, you will withdraw from the world, he says. एक बार टेस्ट करके देखो बोलते थे सो ही सेज मनु सेज देर इज नो ऑब्जेक्ट मीनिंग और एनी एक्सपीरियंस एटसेट्रा अवेलेबल इन दिस वर्ल्ड एज एन एग्जाम्पल उदाहरण के लिए दिखाने के लिए देयर इज नो एक्सपीरियंस और ऑब्जेक्ट इन द वर्ल्ड विच वुड हेल्प अस इन अंडरस्टैंडिंग द नेचर ऑफ ब्रह्मन बिकॉज ही स्टार्टेड नो आई डोंट नो परमात्मा फिर उसकी प्राप्ति के लिए मैं कैसे प्रयत्न करूं है ना अरे भैया इफ देयर इज एनी वस्तु अवेलेबल टू गिव ए सैंपल ऑफ द एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ गॉड or Paramatma, I would. But Manu says, there is nothing available in this world which could stand as an example to indicate the experience of Brahman. There he says, where speech cannot go, how such a state could be described? Yato vacho nivartante aprapya manasasaha Paitriya Upanishad says. Where speech and mind, everything returned back. Returned without getting experience of that. I try to, whatever I have subtle faculties, I released them. Through them, I wanted to know the truth. All of them returned, saying that we cannot reach there. Yataha vachaha nivartante, from where the speech has returned. Aprapya, without attaining that. Manasasaha, along with the mind. Manasasaha nivartante aprapya yataha from there. From where the mind and the speech and the mind returned without learning to experience or knowing it, that state is Brahman. In any other state, even Brahmaloka you can see experience through mind only. Through mind everything can be known except Brahman. Here we'll conclude. Or we can. One more thing is there. Yeah. One more small portion is there of Manu only that we'll see in today. Small one. Manu says, men means everybody, people, reap the results of their own karma just as the earth and its rasa is same throughout. But the plant depends on what you sow. Prithvi to ek hi hai. Prithvi mein ras wo bhi ek hi hai. But the plant depends upon the seed. Same earth everywhere. But yahan pe ek pe seed, udhar pe they grow differently. Similarly, buddhi, which is illumined by antaratma, attain different conditions in this life. As per the karma of the previous life. See, beautiful. So, buddhi, illumined by antaratma, attaining different conditions. Buddhi is differently colored. Different experiences it is attaining. Different conditions it is getting. States in this life as per the karma. Therefore, buddhi hi karma anusarini. Your intellect is colored by Gurudev said so wonderful, यू आर रूल्ड बाय, गवर्न्ड बाय, प्रिसाइडेड बाय, कंट्रोल्ड बाय, विप्ड बाय, गवर्न्ड बाय ऑल मेनी मेनी थिंग्स. वॉट? युअर ओन वासनास. You are governed by, ruled by, controlled by, presided by, whipped by your own vasanas. First, he gets the knowledge of the existence of the object. Then his mind desires to obtain it. Then he comes to a decision to procure it. Mind mein ichcha hoti hai. Then buddhi nischay kar le, theek chalo theek hai, prapt kar lenge. Then iska prayatna shuru hota hai. So first knowing, then the mind desires, then buddhi decides, and the efforts begin. Then he gets the result of his karma phala. Understand the phala of the whatever it is depending on your karma only, and karma is of the nature of your perception of the object, jnaya vastu. Karma is of the nature of your perception of the object, and the nature of object depends on your understanding, and knowledge is of the nature of sat and asat. Sat is karya, asat is karana. So in this way Manu taught to Brihaspati the teachings, excellent teachings. Now next question is very interesting, we will take next month. Yudhishthira asked that I wanted to know more about Bhagavan Krishna. Ek minute, kal to janmashtami hai na, parso hai na, chalo time hai na 10 minute Bhagavan Krishna ke bare mein jara chara, what he says little bit we'll say. Yudhishthira says here, chapter, yes, Yudhishthira vacha pitamaha mahaprajna pundarikaksham achyutam what is that, kartaram akrutam vishnum bhutanam prabhavapyayam narayanam rushikesham govindam aparajitam tatvena bharata shrestha shrotumichyami keshavam. वो सबका नाम ही ले लिया भगवान, केशवम गोविंदम अपराजितम ऋषिकेशम नारायणम भूतानां प्रभवाप्ययम विष्णुम कर्तारम अकृतम पुंडरीकाक्षम अच्युतम. हाँ, हे भरतश्रेष्ठ, वो महाप्राज्ञ पितामह, वो भरतश्रेष्ठ, తత్వేన శ్రోతుమిచ్చామి. ఐ వాంటెడ్ టు నో కేశవం తత్వేన శ్రోతుమిచ్చామి. వాట్ ఇస్ ఐ వాంట్ టు నో ఎసెన్స్, యాజ్ ఎసెన్స్ ఐ వాంట్ టు నో భగవాన్ కృష్ణ. భీష్మోవాచ శ్రుతోయమర్థో రామస్య జామదగ్నస్య జల్పతః నారదస్య చ దేవర్షే కృష్ణద్వైపాయనస్య చ అసితో దేవలస్తాత వాల్మీకిశ్చ మహాతపాః మార్కండేయశ్చ గోవిందే కథయంత్యద్భుతం మహత్ కేశవో భరతశ్రేష్ఠ భగవాన్ ఈశ్వర ప్రభుః పురుషః సర్వమిత్యేవ శ్రూయతే బహుధా విభుః కింతు యాని విదుర్లోకే బ్రాహ్మణాః శార్ఘధన్వని మహాత్మ్యాని మహాబాహో శృణుతాని యుధిష్ఠిర. యాని చాహుర్మనుష్యేంద్ర యే పురాణ విదో జనాః కర్మాణి త్విహ గోవిందే కీర్తయిష్యామి తాన్యహం. వండర్ఫుల్ వన్. హి సేస్ అల్టిమేట్లీ భీష్మాచార్య సేస్ దట్ ఐ హర్డ్ ద గ్లోరీ ఆఫ్ భగవాన్ కృష్ణ డైరెక్ట్లీ ఫ్రమ్ హోమ్, ఫ్రమ్ పరశురామ్జీ, వేదవ్యాస్జీ, నారద, ఋషీస్ లైక్ అసిత, దేవల, వాల్మీకి, మార్కండేయ. ఫ్రమ్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ దెమ్ I got to know about Bhagavan Krishna. So main unko praman se mal sant vangmayam, it is a voice of the saints, unhi ka praman main lekar main aapko samjhaunga bataunga. Then first Bhagavan Bhishmacharya, he explained first in the creation, In short, explain the creator is none other than Bhagavan Krishna himself. So the Srishtikarta jo bhi hai is Bhagavan Krishna only. And he also explained later on the birth of Brahmaji, elements and Prajapatis. And again in this chapter only, Bhishmacharya ne srushti krama bolte bolte srushti mein ho gaya karke aisa aisa hua karke interesting point he mentions. What is this? Yavad bhoot shraddha deham dharayutam runam tavat tavat jivanste ajivanste tavat tavat ajivanste nasid yamakrutam bhayam. Excellent point, very important one. In the beginning, Bhishmacharya says, Sustikram mein, that there was nothing called death. No death. Then, yavad yavad bhut shraddha, deham dharitam, runam, among human beings, jab tak aapki shraddha hai, sharir ko pakadne, sharir mein rahine ka, tab tak rehte the. Jab bore ho gaya, chodke chale jate the. Yavad yavad abhut shraddha deham dharayutam runam tavat ada tavat tavat ajivanste na asit yamakrutam bhayam. Jab tak rehte the chod dete the. Therefore there was no fear of yama. Yama was not required. Abhi itme desh mein now whatever is happening, right, the movement is very good and all, that's okay. But one thing important, that if the honesty and dharma is ruling the beings from within, problems are solved as it is. So a law abider is there, he abides law. Not that there is law, because he wants to abide, follow the rule, because it is to be ruled, followed. So he doesn't need any monitor. But then, how many things you can bring to control somebody who is always trying to find out escape routes? You can tighten him, and we should do, or that's okay. Like anybody you can wake up, a really sleeping person can be woken up, but not the one who is acting. He cannot be awakened because he is not sleeping. So if I don't want to change, who can change me? So in and through all this, one thing which we are missing is that we were discussing whatever is happening. None of them is talking about educating values right from now onwards from the school children. This topic nobody is raising. Always laws alone cannot prevent. Law prevents. But how many ways you can? Ye koi high degree badmashi ho, to kitna control kar sakte hain? That is what is missing. Nobody is talking about it. Not that alone. That is also important. That is started. Maybe down 50 years afterwards, society would change. That's why Mahatmas continuously try to work as much as possible. Then comes the next system, etc. So many laws, administration. Without this, you cannot have. This also fails. This system regulation, it fails after some time. Then another law, another regulation. another regulation, another regulation. Suppose in a town, one or two, three or four criminals are there, out of say about some people, some population. Okay, if all of them are criminals, what do you do? Which law will protect you? So we different aspects are there for every solution. We have to attack all actions are to be. A patient admitted, he has to be given medicine also, preventive therapy also, injection also, strength also, support of oxygen also if required. Blood transfusion also, or blood diagnostic also, tests also to be continued. All round when the attention is given, system can be revived. So he says no death at all. Why not required? No yama is required to control. People were so disciplined that wohi kud thakke chod dete the. Abhi chodna nahi jata koi bhi. So yama was brought. Big problem, no? Nobody wants to leave the earth now. Then a law is imposed. So, one more thing. Very interesting again. Nachesham maithuno dharmo bhavuva bharatarshabha sankalpadeva cha yetesham apatyam upavadyate. People used to have their own kids out of sankalpa. No maithuna kriya was there in the beginning. Sankalpa, apatya means putra, children, upabadhyate. Through thought only they used to have their own kids. Not through this kriya what is happening today. And in Treta Yuga, only through touch they used to give birth to children. In only Dwapara Yuga and Kali Yuga, the progeny started through physical marriage. 40 verse. Dvapare maithuno dharmaha prajanam abhavan rupa tatha kaliyuge rajan dvandvam opadire dvandvam apedire janaha. Then Bhishma suddenly brought another incident, suddenly out of that incident he brought. One day Naraji went to Himalayas and he contemplated on Lord Vishnu. After 100 years of tapasya, Narayana appeared to Narada and Narada prayed to him. Narayana asked, ask a boon. Naraji said, sir, you know what is in my mind. You give me what you want. I have also wanted to hear from you what is in my mind. Main aapse sunna chahta hu ki mere man mein kya hai. Ye kya hai tarika? So Narayana smiled. Theek hai. And he said, those Mahatmas who are freed from all the dualities, whose mind became peaceful, free from ego, those become pure, O Narada, go to them and ask whatever you want to ask. Lord Vishnu said, then understand, O Narada, the blessings of such yogis are my blessings only. They are my blessings only to you. Unke paas jaake pucho. Saying this, Lord Vishnu went to his abode. Therefore, O Yudhishthira, you also surrender to Bhagavan Krishna. The same Lord only, no? Incarnation. So you surrender to Krishna, like Naraji surrendered to Vishnu. Same Vishnu in the form of Krishna now. You surrender to Krishna. And many people have attained liberation through worshipping Govinda. And he is the creator of all the worlds. And he is the cause of all causes. Sarva karana karanam. So Bhishmacharya says, O Yudhishthira, Bhagavan Krishna is none other than Paramatma himself. Please do not consider him as a manushya. Yes. Evamesha Mahabahuhu Keshavas Satya Vikramaha Achintya Pundarikaksho Na Esha Kevala Manushaha. He is not a kevala manushya. Evam yesha mahabahuhu keshava satyavikramaha achintyaha. Achintya Parameshwara only. Pundarikaksha. ನ ಏಷ ಕೇವಲ ಮಾನುಷ. ಏಷ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಸಮನೆ ಬೈಟ ಏನಾ ಕೃಷ್ಣಜಿ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. ನ ಏಷ ಕೇವಲ ಮಾನುಷ, ಸರೆಂಡರ್ ಟು ಹಿಮ್, ಈಸ್ ನನ್ ಅದರ್ ದೆನ್ ಕೃಷ್ಣ, ಈಸ್ ನನ್ ಅದರ್ ದೆನ್ ಪರಮೇಶ್ವರ ಓನ್ಲಿ. ಸುಂಕು ಸರೆಂಡರ್. ಬಟ್ ದೆನ್ ಯುಧಿಷ್ಠರ್ ಡಸಂಟ್ ಲಿವ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ಈ ಸೇಸ್ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಮೋರ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಭಗವಾನ್ ಕೃಷ್ಣ, ದಟ್ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಸಿ. ಥೋಡಾ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಭಗವಾನ್ ಕೆ ಬಾರೆ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಸೋಚ್ ಲಿಯರ್. ಯುಧಿಷ್ಠರ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಐ ಆಸ್ಕ್ ಇಸ್, ಟೆಲ್ ಮಿ ದ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ನೆಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಭಗವಾನ್ ಕೃಷ್ಣ. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಮಂತ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಬೈ ಅಕ್ಟೋಬರ್ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟಿಂಗ್ ಮೋಕ್ಷಧರ್ಮ ಪರ್ವ. ಸೆಪ್ಟೆಂಬರ್ 7 ಡೇಸ್, ಅಕ್ಟೋಬರ್ 7 ಡೇಸ್ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಮೋಕ್ಷಧರ್ಮ ಪರ್ವ. ಸೊ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಬಿ ಅಟೆಂಟಿವ್ ಫಾರ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ 2 ಮಂತ್ಸ್. ಮೋರ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ವಂಡರ್ಫುಲ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಮೋಕ್ಷಧರ್ಮ ಪರ್ವ. ಓಂ ಪೂರ್ಣಮದಃ ಪೂರ್ಣಮಿದಂ ಪೂರ್ಣಾತ್ ಪೂರ್ಣಮುದಚ್ಯತೆ ಪೂರ್ಣಸ್ಯ ಪೂರ್ಣಮಾದಾಯ ಪೂರ್ಣಮೇವಾವಶಿಷ್ಯತೆ. ಓಂ ಶಾಂತಿ ಶಾಂತಿ ಶಾಂತಿಃ. ಹರಿ ಓಂ ಶ್ರೀ ಗುರುಭ್ಯೋ ನಮಃ. ಹರಿ ಓಂ ಸದ್ಗುರುನಾಥ ಮಹಾರಾಜ ಕೀ ಜಯ.